How you feeling?
I haven't had blood in almost a day, and your devil spawn is trying to rip its way out of my body. How do you think I'm doing?
I sent Gunn and Fred to find an ultrasound machine so we can take a look. Inside, Darla, that is.
What is this, a classroom?
Yes, it's a teaching hospital. How are you feeling, Darla?
Something wrong?
I think the contractions have stopped.
Is that bad? Do you mind if I...
I won't bite.
No, but that thing inside might.
You may have been experiencing something called Braxton-Hicks contractions. They're a form of false labor.
False?
False as in not ready to come out yet.
Well, I'm way past ready. I'd cut it out of me if I could.
Here you go. One ultrasound machine.
Donna, up on the table, please. Do you want to see what's inside? Studied one of these for quite a while.
Isn't that a head?
I think it is. Or is that the head?
Maybe you're both right. It's not like I'm suggesting it's an evil two-headed thing. I see it.
My little parasite.
Oh my.
What is it?
It's human.
Human as in humanoid? As in cannibalistic humanoid underground dwellers?
No. Human as in a boy.
A boy?
A boy. A boy. You're carrying a boy.
Great.
I'm gonna have a son. I'm gonna have a son.
Guys? As fascinating as an ultrasound image of an unborn child may appear, you should...
Me, a father, to a son. Do you know what that means?
We're surrounded by vampires?
No, it's a human boy. We are surrounded by vampires.